I have a great education. I went to an Ivy League college, but I'm not politically correct because to be politically correct just takes too much time. It takes too much effort. We have to get things done in this country, and you're never going to get it done if we just stay politically correct.